Yo guys, what's up? It's your boy 212 Flowers here. So today we are talking about the best way in order for you to hatch yourself your very first computer, or if you're looking to just hatch as many as possible. Me, I've actually probably hatched like 6 or 7 already. Here is some. Here is 2 right here. And then I have one on my alt, which I could actually show y'all that one real quick. I can grab it. So here is just me from last night. So there's another one. So there's 3 already that y'all have seen. And like I said, I've already sold a bunch of them so far. So hopefully this information helps. So I'm gonna kind of show like a free to play way, and then I'm also gonna show like a pay to win way. So we'll start off with the pay to win way first. So the first thing that we are gonna look at is we're gonna look at different items and things like that. So the enchants that I have set up for my pay to win is going to be 4 shiny hunters and 4 of the absolute best lucky eggs that you can get. So those are going to increase your luck by 140%. And if you are not able to equip those yet, because in the enchant mastery, you will have to have, where is it? It's like, yeah, I think it's 70 or something like that to equip. It's 50. So you make sure you get your mastery up to 50 so you can equip the best lucky eggs. And then also you want to try and make sure that you have shiny, because shiny is going to give you obviously shinies, and you're going to want that. So you can get that from that, as well as you can also increase your luck by collecting these things right here. So make sure you get those to 100% as well. So another thing that I did want to talk about is going to be your potions. So potions, you want to try and use the best potions that you can, 225%. However, me personally, I really haven't been using those just because they do cost a lot. And the reward to me isn't as much as I'm using them as much. So I kind of went down here and I've been kind of using these, and then just been using these. And whenever I run out, I do have some of the other tier below that one as well. So basically these are kind of like my main one that I use for it and trying to get stuff. Another thing that you can do is you can use the cocktail. The cocktail will also increase your egg luck by 300%. Okay, so make sure that you use cocktails as well. So you have cocktails, you have lucky eggs, you can use the huge hunter, but I don't know how active it actually is, because if you come over here and you look at it, it actually isn't showing on the things that you are getting. So this is something that, like, you know, take with a grain of salt. I don't know what the point of it is if it's not giving you better huge hatching luck. So I don't know. I have it on right now just because, once again, like I said, I don't know. Some people say it works, some people say it doesn't. So I'm just trying it both ways and seeing kind of what I come up with. So the next thing that you can do is, if you are a pay to win player, is you can look at game passes. So huge hunter will give you like a crazy boost. So if you look at the huge hunter, wherever it is, it gives you a 2500% boost, which you can't really see because my mic, but yeah, 2500%. So that is something that if you are trying to get a huge, that you can do that as a pay to win player. You can also go with the magic eggs. The magic eggs will give you a chance to hatch golden or rainbow. So that is going to help you a ton. And if you are trying to get a better tier, which, like I said, this is pay to win, so you could definitely do that. Then you can also go for, where is it? I don't have it. Where is it? Guys, I lost it. Okay, so I guess magic egg is the same thing. So you have magic egg, which is going to help you. You're going to get more shinies, you're going to get more, you know, rainbows, you're going to get more golden, stuff like that. But next one is going to be lucky, wherever it's at. So lucky right here is going to increase your luck by 200, and then ultra lucky is going to increase your luck by 500. So you can have a total of 700% more luck whenever you are trying to play. Okay, so definitely increase these. I would definitely use these. And so as a free to play player from here on out, the rest of it is going to be free to play. So my recommendation to free-to-play players is definitely, once again, make sure you get these shinies, because this is going to help you hatch and try and get your shinies up. Make sure that you try and buy yourself some shiny hunters, some lucky eggs. You can always remove some of the shiny eggs, the shiny hunters, if you don't want them. You can add like two more lucky eggs. So you could definitely do that. That's going to help you out. You can always, let's see. So if I were to run a setup for free to play, so these last three, I would actually remove these three. So let's say this wasn't here. I'd probably run this setup. I'd run two shiny and four lucky. I think that's what I would run as a free to play player. Definitely make sure you still get yourself the cocktail, because you want to try and get as much luck as possible. You can try the huge potion. I don't know too much about it again. And then make sure you use the lucky potion. Lucky potion right here. I would say use these, or if you're feeling risky and frisky, do these, dude. I don't know. You do you, but I'm just saying I've used these and I've gotten plenty. It just, the cost to me of these isn't going to help compared to these. I think the cost benefit on these is a lot better. So this is the enchant setup as a free to play player. Make sure you use potions, make sure you use cocktails, make sure you look up your shinies. And that is pretty much it I have for the strategies for free to play players. Because obviously most people are, well, not most, but a lot of people are pay to win. And so I just want to make sure that I got a strategy out for both of y'all. So guys, I hope y'all enjoyed. I don't want to make this video too long, but so yeah. So other than that, guys, I'll see you on the next one. Peace.